presiding officer, district governor, Lion P. Ravindranath Gupta Garu, chief guest and installation officer, PID, Lion KG Ramakrishna Murthy Garu, a galaxy of Lion leaders on the dais, off the dais, very fine Lion members in the audience. It is a great privilege for me to introduce probably a very reclusive, a very silent, but I would say one of the best honors a woman in the recent past has got for the country. Friends, it is my proud privilege to introduce the guest of honor for the day, Miss G. Gandikota Sarva Lakshmi, the one and the only woman referee in the International Cricket Council selected just a month back. Friends, probably if this honor had gone to the head, or rather to any person, to the extent that Lakshmi has got, maybe by now it would have been one of the names that have been read or virtually have everyone around. But it didn't happen, because the person whom I know for the past 20 years at least is such. Taking a little bit of time, I would just like to tell you how women can virtually change things. It was in 1986, a girl hailing from a small village somewhere near Rajahmundry migrates to Jamshedpur because her parents are working there, gets going on the cricket field because she thinks academics is not the only thing, goes on to play women's cricket for Bihar, makes it to the East Zone, and then her talent is identified by a bigger cricket player, that's Andhra Pradesh. She comes back to her native state, plays for Andhra Pradesh, and her performance, she is a very tall woman, a very excellent bowler, goes to the notice of the Indian Railways. She joins the Indian Railways, and between 1986 and 1998, her performance shifts so high that in 1999, she makes her debut for the Indian women's cricket team against England at the Lords, the Mecca of cricket. Representing India would be an honor that any cricketer would also for, and then they think of retirement. That doesn't happen for this excellent lady. She shifts gear. She starts getting into coaching and selection of cricket teams because various associations banked upon her caliber and her impartial outlook. She shifts on the advice of some seniors, some international cricketers, including Ian Botham, Clive Lloyd, etc., and gets into umpiring, refereeing the matches, and very soon, with the caliber that she exhibited, she makes it to the panel of the Board of Cricket Control in India as a referee for India. And friends, it doesn't stop there. With all her responsibilities as a mother, taking care of her parents, handling her own career, she goes on determinedly to appear for the International Cricket Council exam, gets through, and in May, she is honored by being selected as the only woman referee for the International Cricket Council. Friends, I would say, there is a saying, if you want something said, go to a man. If you want something done, go to a woman. Hats off to her. Thanks a lot for this privilege.
Oh, that was an excellent introduction, Shakil bhai. We are having a